I have 1 week to decide where I'm going to spend the next 4 years of my life.
Honey.
So, here's the plan. First, I'm gonna visit campus, get a vibe of what the schools are like. Then, I wanna gather opinions, talking to my peers, my classmates, my friends. Then, I'm gonna check out the financial aid offers because I kinda haven't gotten them yet. Lastly, I'll try to weigh the pros and cons before making the decision at the end of the video. At least, hopefully. We'll see if that happens. First, I had to visit the campuses. To start my campus visit process, I visited Los Angeles 2 weeks ago to visit the UCLA campus, which is considered the number one campus in the world, apparently. And it is beautiful. It is really nice. It has great greenery, great buildings, but it is very big. It is very big. And that was not something that I particularly enjoyed. I could see myself there, but it wasn't something that I was necessarily yearning for. And that brought me on to Georgetown, which I visited earlier this week.
All right, I just got to Georgetown. I'm running late to my meeting, but oh my God.
Georgetown was a major surprise for me. I have lived in DC my entire life, and yet I had never been to the campus before, and it really was something incredible. The buildings, the views, the location, the atmosphere, everything about Georgetown felt really nice, but at the same time, deep down, there was still something a little off.
Okay, I just finished my tour here, and it was very nice. I enjoyed it quite a lot, but it's also not quite a good thing.
I left Georgetown still having zero idea where I wanted to go, but with a slightly better understanding of what both of the schools offered. And so that led me to step two of the process to get some opinions.
No way, I gotta think, bro. Georgetown.
UCLA.
Psych.
Georgetown.
UCLA.
Georgetown.
UCLA.
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 Georgetown.
No.
UCLA.
UCLA. Fucking Georgetown.
UCLA.
Georgetown.
UCLA.
Georgetown.
UCLA.
Georgetown.
UCLA.
UCLA, baby.
Georgetown.
Go to UCLA.
Georgetown.
UCLA.
Georgetown.
UCLA.
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 UC of LA.
Georgetown.
UCLA.
Georgetown.
UCLA.
While it was a little divided, it seemed like for the most part in the end, my classmates knew where they thought I should go. However, surprise, surprise, that didn't really help me know where I wanted to go, and so I had to go to step three of the process, looking at the financial aid. After some minor difficulties talking with the UCLA financial aid office, I was able to get my offer from them earlier this week.
Yeesh. Yeah, no, I expected that, but that is not pretty to look at. Oh God. Oh no.
That UCLA offer hurt, I'm not gonna lie. But it in no way prepared me for what the Georgetown offer was gonna be.
No, this is ridiculous. Are you kidding me?
The financial aid offers were definitely a little rough to say the least, but the week still went on and I needed to start making a decision, and so I went to step four, which was to weigh the pros and cons. Here are the positives and negatives of both Georgetown and UCLA. I'll try to make it fast. UCLA. Pros, Los Angeles. Cons, also Los Angeles. Also AP credit and the weather, but the cons is that it's big and it's far. Also the food is really good, so that's a pro. Georgetown. Pros, it's in DC. Cons, it's in DC. Pros, the campus is great. Also, the size. Cons, it's super expensive. And also, life. Do I want to stay in DC for the rest of my life? Maybe not. And so, with all the variables weighed, for the most part, it was time to move on to step five, making the decision. We're about to submit the enrollment deposit. I'm going to UCLA!